All right, here's a fancy red roan draft cross. He's 8 years old, stands 15, 15-1. He's real gentle, probably wears a number two or three shoe. Got the draft head and the draft body, but just 15 hands or 15-1. Super nice trail horse. You can pop whips off of him, drag tarps, crawl under his belly, whatever you want to do. Here's a really, really nice horse. Sound, nothing wrong with him. Catches easy, saddles easy, neck reins. Just a plum nice red roan crossbred gelding, just 8 years old. He'll lope off and jog off, back up, stop when you ask him. Let him trot there. Just a plum nice gelding. Now they're hard to find. Here's a fancy dude. His tag number's 20. Price on him $4,500. I don't know where in the world you'd go buy one like him for that. Most of them roans, blue roans, red roans, whatever, bringing $10,000, $12,000, $15,000, $20,000. But here's a nice, nice gelding. Absolutely nothing wrong and broke for anybody. $4,500 the price.